User joined your channel.
I don't know, maybe we should look to moving over to Discord for raids in the future. Yeah, I kind of like TeamSpeak because it like puts everyone in the same area, like your FC and your raid stuff. Like, when you have a Discord, you would make a separate, like, server for your raid. Like, you wouldn't just have a different channel in your, like, FC chat. Oh god. These tanks have decent DPS. He probably has a white mage star. I put it up as either Astro or Scholar for the second healer. Maybe he's just not good with it, or he doesn't have a good weapon for it. B if our DPS, or no, it's C if our DPS is good, B if it isn't, but I think our DPS would be good. Why is he so low? Oh, okay. Oh, fuck me. Sorry. Force of habit. I'm letting this shitty one, you know. Careful, he's a little on the like line, he's not really in the sector. I'll show you how you go over here. Piles and scrap on them. Those are grams up. That was crap line. Nice. I left the instance if you post them in the raid chat. Yeah.
Did we tell them about the friends? The other healer?
Sky's not coming in. And X. Well, there is like the macro going off too, so I probably pushed up chat. You're both A side. Baring his face in disbelief. Out in. Oh my god, I gotta play Mana Song. Pass it to red, pass it to red. Yeah, I didn't realize the other guy died till it was too late. I'll be down for it if they are. Go his ass. Probably doing someone on their schedule though. Move, Hodge, move! Oh my god, I'm getting killed. Fuck. Oh, I guess I was in front of the boss. Didn't realize it. Get hit by that tank buster. Out in. Wow, we are like scrubs over here, man. Yeah. You're on the wrong part, dog. I mean, I usually hold my butts. I can run a whole thing if you want. Berserk comes up, it's double. I had Hodge, X, and like you all near me. Made a calculated ploy. Yeah, worked out. So it did mess up the end of my opener. Your pals. Hodge, we need to move over to this B side here. Yeah, right there. You're good. Here, give it to me, man. Man, I've messed up my opener like 3 times. Is it double or triple? Double trap, you mean? Okay. say we're in the right spot. The best part is all of the no memes. Triple charge. Outspread in. That should spread. Man, you're just jealous of my skills, the favorite bills. I'm gonna pass on the scouting. I don't need that. No.
No.
I don't know. I guess.
So I totally forgot to eat food. I've been doing this without food.
That one's always weird for me too, because I tend to move around a lot more because of mechanics than I probably should. Well, at least he's honest and not going to waste your time. Bomb, bomb. He might have went AFK as well. wonder how much experience an A12 he has.
Cool. What was that?
Wonder how much experience a Bristow has in A12.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing. I don't want to jump to gonna be like, hey, I'm gonna join our static, but DPS is good as a start. So we know we can keep up.
Yeah, check his logs, calling people out.
I wasn't calling him out. Man, wouldn't it be awesome to get A12 down tonight and just not have to raid for the rest of the week?
You know what? I think I'm going to look him up on FFLogs.
Or, what if we got it down and then we, farmed, the new Primal or something?
Oh, now you want to farm it?
I had a wine and cheese party to go to, house.
All that time, Hodge was trying to clear. You got no help from the static.
I mean, I was going to help, but I literally had to go to that party. I forgot about it until Facebook sent me a reminder.
Aristo Cat. Oh my god, he's on Jenova! Why haven't I ever heard of this dude?
I thought the name sounded familiar, but I wasn't 100% sure.
He has indeed. Oh my god, he's like, he's not just good, he's like, phenomenal good. He's like, hold on. Wait a second. I can't be reading that right. Yes, that, go, do it, yes. My god. Yeah, this guy is like...
Are you sure he's on Jenova? I just tried to look up Aristo Cats and I got nothing on the search.
Really? Aristo... Did you spell it right?
Yeah, I just tried the last name search too and it also didn't bring up anything.
I have it right here.
Why doesn't mine bring it up for player search then?
So what is... There's no way he's this good. Like, this is saying he's like... Is this for... Oh, that's for fucking Astro. Oh my god. No wonder. Okay. Yeah, he's good. He's just never cleared it on his Dark Knight. Which is curious. He's only ever cleared it on his... He's cleared it on Natural Legend, on Bard. Nope.
Oh, there he is. He has his, thing set to German, his language, so it wasn't coming up there. God damn, he has every class to 60.
He's cleared a lot of this savage content, but has never beaten A12S with anything but Ashilogen and Bard. But he's hella good, so I don't doubt that he can do it. Alright, are we ready to go? Oh, we still need a person. Are we back up?
We need... Yeah, we're back up. We need two people.
Oh yeah, that's right. Alright, well I'm gonna get more water.
Oops, I gotta change my recruitment criteria.
Oh god.
Wait, I can't change that part?
What are you trying to do?
Oh, there we go. I need to change the
posting.
Yeah, I had it set for A9 still.
Maybe this is why he doesn't have a static. You couldn't find one that was looking for a healer or a bard.
Maybe.
Although, if I was asked to go to another class, it'd be like, who cares, so what? Maybe it's a gear thing.
Maybe he's a lone wolf that plays by his own rules.
Sounds like me.
Nah, you're more of like a loose cannon than wolves.
He's joking, right? Was he kidding?
Yeah. I don't think he's cleared A9 or 10 yet.
User joined your channel.
And you should accept all help that you get.
We have a very strict no scrubs.
It's true. It's true. And I'm the enforcer.
And I'm pretty sure I saw your face on cleaning products last time I went to the store.
At least you
how scrubby you are.
No black person policy, so I can get in. Yeah, right?
What?
At least you don't have a no black people allowed policy. I said that means I can get in, right?
Zuko was the only person who was an exception to that rule.
Wow, you let Zuko? Zuko or Zuko?
Zuko.
Yeah, you let Zuko in?
Yeah, he took the one pass and then destroyed it. So.
Yeah, I'm about to say.
Yeah, it's gone forever now.
You say, oh yeah, sure, let's give the black guy a chance. Nope, like that. Don't let him back in again.
Yeah, he used to say some weird fucking shit, man.
Oh, trust me, I know.
Sometimes Zuko would stay after raid in my team speak and talk to my FC.
Yeah, it was the worst. It was funny, like, after Adam was completely frustrated with all the stupid shit he says, he comes into FC chat and then views more stupid shit. And then Lord just swears up and down, he just misunderstood. I was like, no, he's just annoying.
Poor Zuko.
Yeah, it was a funny one.
Anyway, good luck with your guys is looking for people and stuff.
We just got
Hmm?
Oh. You just got people?
Well, we just got an Astro.
Oh, okay. I don't know the fight, so can't help you guys.
You don't want to know this fight. This fight sucks.
The song's pretty good, though.
It's the only thing keeping me going, coming back.
I thought the gear would keep you going back.
No.
Yeah, we already got all the gear. We need it from that. The only thing we need is from A12 now.
Months ago.
Well, good luck. I will start for my A9 party now.
Have fun. That one's easy.
Oh yeah, no, that's why it's not too frustrating. I can go get Steel Sand alt.
Yeah, I was going to say, make Sim get on her alt and, like, carry you. What are you rating as now? Are you a summoner or bar?
I'm summoner. I so pissed off I went half and half, because my summoner would be, like, where it needs to be right now if I just stayed on it.
You play summoner? Do you play it well?
Play it well before I left. But now I'm, like, so far on the gear.
Yeah.
I mean, what carbuncle do you glamour?
I like to switch it out. It goes from ruby to emerald. Not emerald, ruby to the... Where the fuck is the normal other one?
Let's call it Jade, just so it follows your old girlfriend's naming convention.
Oh,
whoa. Awkward.
It's already awkward enough when, like, I join parties with her and Callan. I don't want to make it even worse. I avoid that situation like the fucking plague.
That's really funny, actually.
As you stand here looking at Jade.
Wait, really?
Sometimes I like to be awkward and just randomly use the ring when they're together just to pop up.
Yeah, that sounds like something you would do. I believe that.
Because the ring still works for some reason, even though, like, it's null. I don't know how that works, but...
It's not null until you discard it yourself.
Oh, it's not? Oh, well then, I'm keeping this shit forever.
Yeah.
So, are you telling me I can remarry somebody else and have two teleports?
No. It's unique.
No? Oh, okay. Okay, I guess until I marry someone else, I'm getting that free teleport when hunts are fucking cool in next raid cycle.
But why?
Because I don't have to, like, actually get to hunts on time. I can just be lazy and teleport right when they get there. Look here, I gotta use all my resources, okay? Can't marry Ishvan because he's not... I think he's married to somebody else already.
I don't think Ishvan's married to anyone.
Oh, it's not? Okay,
unless he married someone in his UFC.
Ooh.
I think he might have. Her ass is
fun times.
Marriage is only for teleports. I need all the free teleports I can get.
Alright, get the hell out of here, Lay. We're gonna raid.
Alright, fuck you guys.
User left your channel.
Who are we waiting on?
Nobody. Beam us up, Scotty. It's gonna be so weird if we clear all of them tonight. What are we gonna do with that? Well, I guess not, because it's only... No, it's Tuesday. Yeah! Tomorrow would be like, it's 8 o'clock. What am I doing with my life? It's a shame Tifa's quit. They have been doing those speedruns he wanted to do that entire time. This... Oh no, it's a prototype code. False alarm. I'm gonna do
Aristio has the 270 Alexandrian thing from A12 for his chess piece.
Is it here? Yeah. He has the what?
He has the 270 Alexandrian chess piece.
Like from Atila, okay.
Yeah.
Ooh. Promising. Is there anything special?
We need to tell the Astro where his position is.
Switch B and C?
I don't think it matters.
C ruined me for life. I don't know what she means.
She tried to do an A11 party and they'd use like the 3 hit system.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's pretty funny. Oh, shit! Oh, I'm gonna have to do left and right? Okay.
Oh my god, I have to do the games now. Fuck, I got killed.
I don't know.
Having that in the middle just like fucked me up so bad.
Left sword, left sword, left sword.
Fucking idiot! Just stop! And he
right leaves. Sword.
Well, that's a wife.
Yeah. Who's going left? I normally go left or south.
What do you mean by who's going left?
The last one.
The last obstacle?
Yeah.
Normally it's DPS. For our group, it's normally DPS that goes left.
Oh, okay.
Or they normally go north, but I think it's like northwest. It would have been fine, but he just stopped moving. So I got, like, slammed by both of them.
Do you think he's gonna pull the boss all the way to the middle again like that?
Probably not. I'm gonna stay back.
He might. A lot of party finders tend to do it that way.
the
belt
one. Oh, it's not the Shiva circle one, right?
No, it's the belt. Oh yeah, it's the Shiva circle one.
The Shiva, yeah.
Divas.
Damn.
The surprise, dude. He went fucking left north again. Have to back out and find a new healer.
Very true. Keep going. What?
I meant, like, is the party going to disband.
I want to be mad. Well, that makes it easier. Thank you. It's taking too long.
Look up funny memes on the internet.
I am.
Man, that fucking argument I had earlier, though, with my old coworker.
Yeah. Maybe we should make some more black friends.
Man, my workplace is super sexist and racist. Like, it's ran by an Indian couple. I think we have...
Say no more.
So...
I think we have two black guys that work there.
Is the generalization that Indian people are sexist and racist? Is that what we're talking
about? I mean, they're like really...
Dude, yeah, I mean...
They're pretty up there.
Our CEO is a female, and we have two females out of 70 people at our company. One's the CEO, and one's the secretary of the CEO. That's it.
Well, but you know, I don't have any women that work for me either. I'm not sexist.
Yeah, but we've interviewed women that have mysteriously not been qualified after, like, everyone was like, yeah, they're a really good candidate. And then suddenly, like, they're like literally one of the reasons they disqualified a female candidate is because she was applying for other places as well as ours.
Well, you know, they need that dedication before you get the job.
Exactly. I think we only have, like, two black people, and I'm pretty sure, I don't know about one, but when I first got there's only one black person, and I was told that he was the only person in the whole fucking company that had to take a drug test.
Yeah, I'll stay here.
And like, that guy is, like, super nice. Like, he lives in, to be fair, he does live in Yellow Springs, which is, like, the hippie area. It's, like, where Dave Chappelle lives.
What happened?
The guy that had to take the drug test, he lives in, like, the hippie area of Ohio.
Dave Chappelle's from Ohio?
No, but he lives in Yellow Springs, Ohio. It's, like, 20 minutes away.
Aw, shit.
That double white mage, though.
Oh, shit, did I not change it back?
I mean, I can get the last spell, but we'll all die.
Okay, you switched. It's so funny explaining, like, the meta to people who, like, don't care. Don't start that shit, Hodge. Don't start that shit. Don't do it.
Which is Southwest, that works.
Good call. The Shiva circles, you wanna touch on that? Yeah.
Take care of all the bullshit.
Well, yeah, it works. Yeah, it's fine. Man, there's a lot of people that don't meld any materia in their gear.
So what?
Don't meld materia in their gear. No, he didn't.
Fucking cheaper. Ray got hit with two of those, he's gonna have to be really careful.
Well, he's leaving it like right there, so she's dead. He didn't pull it back at all.
Work on the pauldron.
Pauldron's dead. Did I though?
Sick.
What the f- fuck, does somebody have a position?
No.
Like, I got hit by one after going to the same spot that I know to go all the time. And apparently I didn't move fast enough.
No, 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 my god! Wheels go right. What part of that is hard? Left sword. Get up, Ray. Get up, Ray. Get up, Ray. Get up, Ray.
I'm gonna play Mage's Battle for you guys.
I tried to slow down DPS and we go.
Yeah, we should be good. We're like really high though. Like 3% higher than we are.
Guys, Red, you're in the wrong place. Or somebody's in the wrong place.
Oh. What the fuck? What are you talking about, Red? You were...
She was 4, and in the one place. X, you were 1.
Do we need to switch around A and C?
I guess. I just put the waymarks down. There's a better way to move it.
Maybe just type it out for the... Yeah.
If they want it that way, switch A and C, I guess.
my god.
He's not mistaken. They actually really do. One and two on the left. Cause I totally destroyed a fucking party like that in Party Finder.
Why would they start on the left though? It's so weird.
I mean, it happens, but it's not hard to adjust.
Yeah.
Same, darling.
He's saying, I guess he's just saying that it doesn't matter if he's purple. It does.
I mean, as long as no one's getting hit by both of them, but...
That's what we're trying to avoid.
I know. But I'm saying as long as no one does, even if it's not the way we normally do it.
So on one hand, we have somebody bitching that we didn't tell him that we do it differently. But on the other one, we tell him that we're doing it differently, and it's like, oh, it doesn't matter. So like, everyone needs to shut the fuck up and just do what we ask. Who's two? The token's most likely going to pull to the northwest if they're doing the typical viewfinder track right here. Thank you.
We'll probably have to adjust around that off tank to wherever he puts his. Nope, they put it like completely different than what we put it. It's on DPS. On hills.
Left sword. Okay. We don't know what this guy's
doing. Those raccoons coming out.
I'm moving back here because I don't trust this dude.
It doesn't really matter too much. Spin crusher. Photon on off tank. He moved. Laser X. On DPS.
Did he just run off?
It looked like he got pushed off.
Well, say goodbye.
Did he get hit by the center AoE?
Get hit by what?
The center AoE is the one that knocks back and everything.
Yeah, it's not like this guy's like super serious about raid with his zero fucking melds.
Alright. Let's get this shit over with.
Gonna be center hit. I really like the off tank eating mat in the middle.
Further closest to the main tank hide.
want to continue on, or do you want to just call it a night?
It's up to you guys. I don't mind continuing. It's only 9:50.
So, just to bring it back to the earlier conversation, unless I misheard you, I think you said that you read that Indian people are sexist and racist.
Read?
No, I worked for them.
No, I know that you said that, and then I asked if that was the generalization, and then I thought I heard Alizanar said that I read that they are, and unless I misheard, I'm just curious where one would read such things.
You did mishear.
Okay, because that made no sense to me. I was like, what magazines or articles are you reading?
I don't need to read about people being racist to me.
Just like,
yeah.
We need Bows to get a new job so we can get him back.
I'm saying no. Rakuza. I get it. It's cute. Go through it slowly this time, everyone. Red. What else?
The healers and tanks go right for Divas. The healer is southwest, the other healer, for, to split. Hanks doesn't really matter, it's really just healers and...
Oh my god, I'm not typing that again, they can just read what I wrote. Oh shit, that's the wrong one, isn't it? They say it's a weekly, people should know what they are doing. Like, now you can't say you don't know, so deal with it. Chill on that shit. You probably haven't even cleared A12.
Leave it alone.
Well, when you start making statements like that, we'll tell you to chill too.
Like, that's the kind of thing that's gonna make me check up on your FF logs and, like, laugh at you. Right, sword, I'm gonna get hit.
Gotta do mechanics now. He was. Why don't people move that out of fucking creep?
Like I said? Oh, because people should know what they're doing. Blah 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 blah. They shouldn't be here, blah 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 blah.
Alright, Red's probably gonna need some extra luck with that split room. Evas are split. Evas.
Every time.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, four is not over here.
What are you doing? Oh my god. You can't count. No, I wasn't. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, I wasn't.
I think because they do it opposite, and remember the Hive said they do it like starting left.
Yeah, party finders backwards from the way we do it. Yeah, I know. They take 1 and 2 left instead of right. But I mean, I don't know what you want to get at.
Like, don't treat me like I'm fucking retarded.
You actually didn't mention that at all.
I know that. But maybe he should have paid attention.
Well, you could have seen him, right? You know. And that his partner, Abe, went over where I was supposed to be.
My god. It's not like we flipped it up from the first set of numbers. The first number started at A.
Oh my god.
Ugh.
See, this is what Zerlon was like coming at him.
I just can't do it with people. Oh my god. Good riddance.
A11 struggle.
Here's what he said, literally. Ready? It's a weekly, people should know what they are doing. And I quote, I'm gonna pay for it.
I don't wanna be that guy, but...
I didn't say that. I know I didn't say that. But according to what he said when I was explaining things, I shouldn't have needed to.
But we do it differently than the regular way.
Yeah, but, I mean, I understand what you say, but if he would have been watching, he would have saw.
Thank you. Right. That's how I learned to do it the first time. I was like, oh, this party does it opposite of us. I just looked at what they were doing and adjusted. It's not like it's hard. You're fucking counting to 8. But he's gonna...
But we do do it backwards. So in the future, just tell people that you do it backwards.
Oh, I'm gonna tell them, or they can start at A, like where the fucking A, the beginning is A, alpha. It's not hard though. It's not even. This is the easy part. The fight. God damn.
See, to me, it's always the, like, it's always not the opposite, because I always spin my camera around, so, like, A would be left for me.
I mean, it's not, it doesn't even, just look at where one is going, that's what it's based off of. Like, it's not complicated. That's literally all you have to do. Which side is one starting on? Okay, that's the side that adjusts to everything else. It's counting to 8. It doesn't take, like, cognitive leaps. You can do that. It gives you plenty of time to decide where one is going before the boss comes back. Figure it out.
I'm surprised this Aristocats guy stayed with us so long.
I'm not. I've noticed he's been having some aggro issues. not issues like, oh god, I'm pulling, but there's a lot of redness going on. I'm thinking he's got a parser and can tell.
I haven't heard one orange all night.
I have. Maybe I'm just that good. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, he said he cleared 12 on his astro and his bar, so this is probably his main class.
Yeah. I mean, if he's willing to stick it out through these assholes, maybe we should keep him after all. Oh, Jesus. Does somebody else want to explain, or should I just preface it like, heads up, we do stuff different, so pay attention.
I would just wait till we get the other...
Oh no, I'm going to. I'm going to. Just try to macro it.
I actually did a Zerbon farm party where this guy had a macro that was pretty funny, listing all the things that you can't suck at.
Thank you.
That was my first thought, too.
I've seen men do.
No, you haven't.
Did you have to, like...
Is that fan-fest shit?
Well, I've seen the person that we claimed was men do. That got spread all over Facebook on the Jenova server group.
I wonder what it's like to be Jenova famous.
Well, I would say infamous. I wouldn't say famous. But, Tamal, who I think you've met once, we went to FanFest, and as a joke, we, like, took a picture together and then said that he was meant to. And Lucy thought we were, like, he didn't realize that we were, like, fucking with him. So he posted a picture on Facebook and said, "That's Mint Dew." And Mint Dew had like a party finder up saying that they weren't at FanFest and all this other shit. Alright, you want to start your explanation?
Okay, let's start from the beginning.
Should have wrote that back to me.
Yeah. There's that. Mm-hmm.
Rylaf has southwest for the spread. Questions?
Good. Glad we could get that out of our system without people freaking the fuck out leaving the party.
I'm gonna quit the party right now. Sorry guys. I just can't do this anymore. We haven't enough time. I forgot it was Tuesday.
Not a little. A lot.
I mean, just as long as he added the cleave.
Yeah, that's matters. A lot.
That's good. It's weird. Probably off tank and off road DPS as well.
Oh fuck. I'm sorry. I fucked this. That's totally my fault. Sorry, hi.
And we're really low on DPS.
Yeah. That sword, that sword, that sword. Make it 73. We've been lower before. Oh, 72. Where we normally are. Right. See? Look at all this time he had for him to figure that shit out. Should have been able to do it if he can count. So that's really bad.
Well, how'd you ask?
Sword.
What the fuck is that going on, man?
Well, red didn't move that quickly. The rest. Welcome to A11, the Jenova Project.
I don't know, I died to the rush somehow after I got to you.
I wouldn't even worry about playing that song. You know what that song is?
Buzz?
Yeah.
I don't know how to play it here. I just played up in the end of this phase.
You played Mages.
Mages is up.
We're gonna make sure, we need to make sure we place our orbs good, because we're definitely getting off for this time.
Yeah, red's throwing up.
Whoa, that's kind of crazy.
What?
I can't believe people are having problems with this. Like, this is kind of tight. There you go, X. can't believe he wasted his celestial opposition on that. Right sword?
What?
Fucking spear on X. Jesus. He's gonna get hit.
Yeah.
Not even off tank call.
He like delayed that balance is why I think.
What game?
Steelers. Their head. We're more on target to where we normally are now, though. DPS wise.
Right sword, I hope Red isn't ahead. Oh shit!
What happened?
He faced the boss inside and cleaved everyone. That would be the off tank. Oh, he's insane. You know what? I'm gonna check something while he's gone. I've got a feeling. No, we would have seen if he hadn't cleared it. Because there would be a bonus.
Yeah, there's no bonus. I think somebody was out of position there, Shaker.
Hmm?
Well, he was DCing, so he was the one out of position.
I was 5 on A and somebody was standing there with me.
He was over here. Yeah, I did see that you died too.
Yeah.
He was on this side, so when he got cleaved for 5, as I'm coming off C to come to the middle, I got hit with the hit.
That's what I'm saying. He wasn't 5, I was 5.
It's not hard. I promise counting to 8 is really easy.
Did he DC though?
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
Where did he fail? Just like, you know. Yeah. all of these people who might have just been Division and J-Pop on alternate characters.
No, I talked to J-Pop the other day.
Yeah, J-Pop didn't really leave on a sour note. I mean, it was kind of shitty with such, like no time to, like, find people, but we at least like J-Pop.
Oh, yeah, I think he just got tired of raiding.
Yeah. Well, that, like, he told me that he didn't want to spend time teaching another person the stuff we already know.
Are you referring to Hodge?
No, he was... Because we would have to get someone new for an Envision. He found out an Envision quit, and that's why he decided to quit, because he didn't want to have to teach another tank and the same thing.
What is he teaching? Like the cooldown rotation?
I mean, just in general, he didn't want to like set back, like going back to like struggling on A12 to teach a new tank. I mean, that's what he told me. You don't have to believe it.
I don't.
Well, that's fine. But that's what he told me.
I don't.
Check out that book. What if you don't believe him?
Huh?
You can check out that blog if you don't believe him.
Arista was fine. In fact, while he's gone...
I just thought that was funny. While we have a moment, I'll share this funny thing. So when I work, we don't spend an inordinate amount of money on the hotel rooms, right? Just basic amenities. So I'm staying at a Red Inn currently. And there's an envelope in my room that suggests that I leave a daily tip of $2 to $5 for the housekeeper.
Oh my God.
And, yeah, so obviously I don't leave a tip. And I come in this day after work and neither of the beds get no fresh towels.
There are hotel chains that they expect you to leave a tip for the housekeeping.
It clearly says, like, I don't know if I can, it clearly says daily too, like not at checkout, like every day.
Sounds like bullshit to me.
Just get the housekeeper's name. Like, I'm not leaving Osiris an extra $5. Yeah.
To do their job, no less. No. No. He's got one more minute to get back in here.
Canada, nice place.
Well, unless his like internet completely failed though.
So I'm not waiting for that.
Well, yeah, I agree, but I'm just saying. Because it doesn't make sense why he would rage quit. It wasn't like he wiped and then he rage quit. He would have to rage quit in the middle of the mechanic that we were doing just fine.
Well, we were doing the mechanic just
fine. After one wipe. This is what it was like when I was trying to run A12, like, it fucking sucks. People DC randomly, they take breaks, they give you shit, even though I've been subbing for one, but they don't raid this week.
Your party finder was my favorite.
I try to cut out all that bullshit before they even join. Like, I mean business, I'm the leader, I'm gonna dictate how this is gonna go. It's not hard. Get your shit together.
So
come ready to clear.
And somebody has to like use the bathroom. Do you kick them immediately? Like, no.
Yeah, if they join and we like, it takes time for it to fill up. So they're in the party waiting, and they wait until it fills up, and then we get into the fight, and then they have to go to the bathroom. Yes, I'm gonna kick them. Cause that's fucking rude. It's rude.
They should have a pee bucket.
And a poop sock.
Why would you have a poop sock? It's just gonna get everywhere.
How if you do it right?
No, you just get a very large funnel. Like, it's a bucket, guys. You can just squat over it. What are you talking about? Like, you don't need to do any other thing. The pee bucket is also a poop bucket. You just gotta be creative.
Yeah, but... You could just play from the bathroom. There you go.
I'm not gonna ask him to join our static. I'm just...
Can we leave now?
Oh yeah, we should leave. Good, could you not do it anyway? Who was that? Oh, it was you. No? It's fucking 10:40, we're not finding anybody else in clearing this before 11.
Yeah. I'm gone.
What I do want to make sure is, like, can he run with us tomorrow? Because he was pretty solid. Ugh, I still can't leave. Oh, I have to stop first. Just kidding.
Yeah, I'd be down to keep this rest of cats alive.
Yeah, he was pretty good. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
User disconnected from
the Hutch.
We never thank the Astro. Oh my god, he hates us now.
See, where am I at on my...